This CTV program is brought to you by the following sponsor.
We are living in a time where students everywhere are judged because they are not fit enough, not strong enough, not attractive enough. The result of these judgments ends up with kids putting themselves down because of society's portrayal of them. Studies have shown that over 90% of all high schoolers can't even squat 250. And these are real stats. This is happening at your high school. This is why scientists everywhere have finally come up with a solution as an alternative to working out by creating the world's first protein powder that doesn't contain any protein. I introduce to you Self-Esteem Plus. Physically, this powder does nothing to your body, but in your mind, you know you're taking it, and that's where the change happens.
I've been taking Self-Esteem Plus for about 3 weeks now, and it hasn't really done anything.
Pretty sure it's just flour.
It's a terrible product. Don't buy it.
What is this? Call today, and we will send you your first supplement of Self-Esteem Plus for free for only $65 plus shipping. Find out more at www.selfesteemplus.com. And remember, you don't need a big chest to have a big heart. Hi, Canby High School. Welcome to CTV, your favorite news team. Now, I would tell you that I'm a Seahawks fan, but I don't want to sound like a total bandwagoner. But it is that time for Heat fans and born-again Blazer fans to put away their Ray Lewis jersey and start digging for that Sean Alexander jersey from like 8 years ago. So that's why we sent the athlete boys around CHS to ask a couple questions about your so-called favorite team.
Athlete boys here. We're going to go figure out who the true fans are here at Canby High School. Trey, how long have you been a Broncos fan?
I've been a Broncos fan for probably 5 or 6 years. Got family that live in Denver.
All right. So who was their quarterback before Tim Tebow?
It was Kyle Orton.
We're here with the Seahawks fan. So how long have you been a fan of the Seahawks?
A long time.
How long is that, years-wise?
Let's say 13 years.
13 years? Okay. So who was their quarterback 6 years ago?
So, Devin, how long have you been a Seahawks fan?
Since 2002.
All right. So about 6 years ago or so. Who was the quarterback?
I'm not sure of my information.
All right.
How long have you liked the Blazers, Jake?
My whole life. You know.
His whole life. All right. So who was their coach before Terry Stotts?
Nate McMillan.
How long have you liked the Raiders?
Ever since I was little.
Ever since she was little. All right. So who is their quarterback this year?
The game of the week is tonight. The boys varsity basketball game versus Lakeridge. I want to see you all there. And remember that Sadie Hawkins dance that we were talking about? That is canceled because there was too many people signed up and it would have been an overload in the cafeteria. But anyway, we have a Mr. Cougar competition coming up on Wednesday. So let's go to a video for some more details on that.
Hello, I'm Neil Cranston. This is Nathan Harris, Mr. Cougar 2013. Nathan, hey. What does it take to be Mr. Cougar?
Really just got to be, of course, the most attractive person in the school. I mean,
yeah,
that helps. That's probably the hardest part. I mean, you know, keeping a good weight, being healthy, great smile, brushing my teeth every day. That's You know, be able to make paper snowflakes at any time of day.
Let's go to our 2014 Mr. Cougar contestants. Thank you, Nathan.
I like ladies, and ladies like me, and that is why I am going to win.
I'm
going to
play my national instrument, the trumpet, and it's going to inspire.
So, you're running.
I am running, indeed. You know, there's never really been a woman president.
I'm gonna start off by tweeting my way to victory. Also, I'll be scoring the most points in each of the categories of the event.
It's my first year, so hopefully beginner's luck will be on my side, and yeah, I'm a ginger.
A lot of people call me German. Mm. Others call me Big Arms. Two of those things I will use to win.
On February 6th, we have a badminton tournament, so let's go to Alyssa and Jess and find out more about that.
Sign up for the badminton tournament. February 6th at 7 o'clock, $5. Sign up at Bookkeeping and bring a friend. God bless Batman.
Up next, we have a video from Dalton to tell us about some of the teachers' interests at CHS.
We are here to read you a couple of our staff's enjoyments.
Here we have Peter Diaboy. He's a math teacher and the freshman basketball and JV baseball coach. He's been here for 3 years. He loves sports, reading, and board games.
Here we have Jeremy Endred. He's a biology teacher and my wrestling coach. He enjoys wrestling, fishing, and whitewater rafting.
Here we have Ryan Lilly. He is a humanities teacher and he's been at Canby High School for 9 years. He enjoys surfing, reading, cross-country skiing.
Dan Labor, he's a social studies teacher and he's been teaching for 26 years.
He enjoys fishing, hunting, trail riding, and he claims that he will watch any athletic event and enjoy the event.
Here we have Andy Barr. He is a language arts teacher and he's been teaching for 14 years. His hobbies include backpacking, bird hunting, playing the fiddle, gardening, canoeing, riding, and homebrewing.
Thank you for watching CTV this week. I hope you have a great Tuesday, and I will see you next week.